Hi folks, Carolann here from SassyTownhouseLiving.com, and today I wanted to share with you this application that I've been using for quite some time now. It has to be at least 2 years, and they've done some updates and changes on it, of course. It's called Moborobo, and what it does is it's a tool, and it helps you manage all the parts of your Android device from the comfort of your desktop computer. And what you do is you synchronize your phone to this program, and you can easily transfer files, music, any type of application. Like if you have Word documents, Excel documents, music, anything like that, you can very easily transfer from your phone to your desktop and also from your desktop to your phone. Now, there hasn't really been a tool out there that allows you to do this, in a friendly interface, and that also has a large number of features. So when I ran across this program, I was pretty excited. A, because it's free, there's absolutely no fee to use it. And B, because it's easy. And it really is easy. The most difficult thing is just installing it and allowing Moborobo to install the driver on your phone, which is completely safe. Like I said, I've been using this for a long time, and that setup usually takes a few minutes, so it's not even an arduous thing to do. And I want to quickly go over what it is and what it does, because for me, it was very frustrating not to be able to have a tool that allowed me to easily transfer files back and forth until I tripped across Moborobo. And I've used it with my Samsung phone. I'm using it currently with my Pixel phone, and they both worked flawlessly. They also have this tool available for iOS. So if you have an Apple phone, you can use this tool as well, which is awesome. So after you get it installed on your desktop, so you would install it like any other software. It comes with a downloadable file, and it's already installed on my computer. And then, like I said, you plug it into your phone via USB cable, and I think the only thing I had to do was allow USB debugging on my phone. And you can very easily do that when you log into your phone and you click on one of the options, depending on the type of phone you have, and you just allow for USB debugging. And it'll prompt you to do that when you connect your phone via USB cable. You can also do it wirelessly as well by scanning a barcode, but I prefer to just easily attach my phone to the USB cable. And that was it. I mean, installation was very easy, and anybody can do it, honestly. Once you install it, all you have to do, like I said, is connect your phone via USB cable from your computer, and you will get this interface. Now, it takes about 30 seconds for your phone to connect and attach. You can also connect multiple devices. So if you have, say, two or three phones in the house, you can sync them all and use them all for this one application. And like I said, one of the reasons that I really like it is because it gives you every bit of information that you need about your phone as well. So here it tells me within an eyeball's glance how much system storage I have left and device storage, my hardware information, and so on. And then it's got some tabs up here too that you can easily use. So if you click on games, you can actually install like a lot of the games that are in your Google Play. And it's, you know, it's a nice place to be able to browse through, and you can choose multiple categories. It gives you a list of all the apps that are on your phone, and you can install or you can remove them right from here too. So this also lets you manage your phone in terms of like what apps you have on. If you want to, say, get rid of a bunch of different apps all at once, you could very, very easily do that from here as well. It's got some HTML5 games, And then it shows me all the different media that's on my phone. So here's a list of like all the different WAV files, songs that I have on here. And this is a great place to manage all of my WAV files and all of my music too. So I really appreciate that. And then it's got a toolbox that allows you to back up your device, restore it. The File Explorer is extremely useful. I use that all the time. It's great. And then it's got a whole bunch of other features, ringtone management, and you can check out the official website from here as well. You could clean up junk files. It's really fantastic in terms of phone management. But let's go back to our device. And I want to just show you, like, here are some pictures that I took. And this is great because I can bulk export them. I can delete them. So if I wanted to export all of these files, all I would do is click export, choose the folder that I wanted to send it to, and then hit send. And it lets me export all my images very easily. I can also delete all my images. So if I have like 1,000 images on my phone and I don't feel like going through them manually, I can just bulk delete them, which is great. And I really appreciate that. That's a phenomenal feature right there. And then you can see all the different albums that you have in terms of your images. So it lets me see like how many Instagram photos I have, Messenger, how many screenshots I took, and so on. You can also manage your wallpapers through here. Like I said before, your music. So these are like the music files that I have. And another key thing is my videos. Now I shoot a lot of video. And it's sometimes very frustrating to transfer it from my phone to my computer where I do all the editing work. But again, with Moborobo, it's done through one click. So all I do is check the video I want, I click export, choose the folder I want to send it to, and bam, it's done. You can also manage your contacts through here. Your messages, it also has an e-reader. And like I said before, when you click on file, it lets you navigate your SD card and all your system files. And this is terrific. I use this all the time. So just for those features alone, this is a phenomenal way to manage and be able to transfer all your files back and forth. Like I said, it's got a large number of features. It's a delight to work with. I love it, and the people I know that use it love it as well. So I just wanted to quickly share this with you so that you can enjoy it too. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. I will have the link to where you can download this in the description of this video, as well as in my blog post. I'll have some additional screenshots. So be sure to subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate it. I'm trying to grow my channel and you know how that goes. So I would greatly appreciate it if you can subscribe and like this video. Thanks again so much for watching, and have yourself a great and safe day.